There's no water coming out of the sprinkler at all.